Could you introduce yourself and tell something about your research?
My name is Line Bovard, and I'm a medical doctor from Copenhagen University Hospital in Denmark. And I have I'm right now doing a PhD at the Copenhagen University Hospital.
And what was your lecture about today?
It was about alpha-mancidosis, enzyme replacement therapy in alpha-mancidosis, and it's a clinical trial where we have treated 10 patients with enzyme replacement therapy for more than 1 year now, and we have looked at the 12-month results, and that's what I presented.
Could you tell something about your main results in your research?
Yeah, we have, as I said, give the enzyme replacement therapy for 1 year to the alpha-mancidosis patients, and they have performed different evaluation assessments, some motor function tests and cognitive function tests, and also we have tested oligosaccharides, which is the stoal material in blood and urine and CSF, and we saw for nearly all of the assessments and analysis very good results, and it looks like we have there's a good effect of the enzyme replacement therapy.
And do the patients feel any differences?
Yeah, they do. We have had reports from both the parents and school teachers and so on, reported of better concentration and more energy in general, and also less muscle pain and pain better feeling and also, so that's quite positive. But of course we need to end the study to make any final conclusions.
And how much time of your professional career did you spend on MPS or related disorders?
The last two and a half year I've spent it at this kind of diseases, and especially lysosomal storage diseases. So.
And how do you feel about these types of conferences where doctors, scientists and patients get together?
Well, I think they're quite interesting and very nice meeting also patients and families. Gives another perspective of the science that we are doing at work. So, nice.